is taking note. Thank you. And our last speaker in this round is Madame Kolarska-Bobińska. Proszę pani.
Dziękuję bardzo, panie przewodniczący.
Thank you very much, President. The report illustrates, and in great detail at that, how important an organ the Petitions Committee is. Also, our citizens keep informing us that member states' institutions fail to abide by European law, and we in the Petitions Committee discuss such issues, such petitions. We close them, but then subsequently we have no idea of knowing whether member states took heed of our findings, of our decisions. We do not have a relevant monitoring mechanism so that we know whether our conclusions have been implemented. It's difficult to draw up further conclusions if we do not know what follow-up, if any, took place. So then we have petitions coming back to us and complaints are filed again with us. One such example is a petition that has been filed in our committee. Again, and we will have to review this committee. In the first instance, the author of the petition drew our attention to the fact that the Baltic Nord Stream pipeline that was to be constructed was dangerous to the environment. Back then, and it was in 2006, I believe, we demanded the European Commission to ascertain whether the impact analysis was carried out properly. So there was no monitoring whether relevant action was taken, and therefore we have this petition back in our committee. We have to know what happens to our petitions that have been closed. Thank you.
Dziękuję. Now we go to our catch the eye procedure, and I will give the floor first to Madame McGuinness for 1 minute.
Thank you, Mr. President, and I'd like to thank the rapporteur, but I want to use my time to bring to your attention here in the House an update on the work